Somali pirates versus private security.
Yeah, that's far away.